Isang magandang araw na naman sa inyo mga summoners! I am Shinbu with the one for an eye at itong ikawalong episode ng Tons of Damage League of Legends Pinoy Top Plays, kung saan pinifeature natin ang pinakamalalakas at pinakamagagaling na top plays ng mga Pinoy summoners for the whole world to see. Wala nang intro-intro, let's go to our number 5 play! Here we have a Gold 1 player mula sa Pasay City, Alisa de los Reyes on this Oriana. She actually opened up with a 4-man shockwave. And of course, trying to defend the base mula dito sa push ng enemy blue team. Flash tumble in yung Vayne, gets the kill on the Fiddlesticks. Medyo nagbasim as she zones out the members of the red side team. She gets punished for that and Arisa would chase this Soraka, allowing for the Gallo and the Malphite to 2v1 her. After the double kill, she actually runs away to the safety na tong inhibitor turret niya at iniinda ng Malphite yung sakit ng Torre. Flash away dito yung Malphite habang yung Gallo naman yung pumatol. Kulang din sa damage. Isang Q to get that kill, isang auto-attack to get the Malphite and another double kill on this Orianna. For the number 4 play, we have a Platinum 3 player mula sa Manila, Bulacan, Christopher Anduar on this Tres. Na makikita nyo dito, uma-advance papunta sa Blue Jungle and would drop a Lantern, allowing this Lax to follow up with his Blind Dead Sentence onto the enemy Morgana. He actually puts in the box, positions himself maybe to get that Dead Sentence onto the Cassiopeia, pero yung Jinx yung na-Blind Dead Sentence dito. And this time, another combo mula sa Lax na may kasama ng ult. Another Lantern, another Dead Sentence, and would turn his back against this Cassiopeia. A double kill for the Lux, and a badge to complete that 4 kills for his team. Now let's see how beautiful that play is on this replay. Here, makikita nyo na walang kaward-ward yung Thresh dito sa Blue Jungle. And not to mention that nice turn back against the Cassiopeia. For the number 3 player of Diamond 1 player mula sa San Carlos, Pangasinan, si Biko Jim Macam on this Azir. Matagal na natin hindi nakita itong champion na to and is actually just waiting for the Allied Ash to arrive in this fight. Nagamit na rin ang Nautilus yung ult niya and maybe it's night time to go for that engage flash into a 4-man Shurima Shuffle that would allow him to get an ace. Finally killing this Braum na hindi nag-ult at hindi rin nag-exhaust. Now for the number 2 play, we have a Master Tier player mula San Pedro, Laguna, James Advingula. This time on the Nidalee. He actually gets engaged here by the enemy Jarvan at malaki yung nabawas na buhay niya dito. Flash in, Cataclysm, Zonya's Hourglass para mag-survive. Tapos flash away siya dito, konting kite pa, may Pound Swipe na combo din. And tumalon dito sa ledge mula sa blue buff. Now, he actually kites away and tamang ano lang, tamang kite lang, tamang tira lang dito sa Jarvan. Habang yung Jarvan nag-aantay lang ng EQ combo niya, alam niya na lamang sa health dito, pero nag-miss yung EQ combo, nag-miss rin naman yung Q, pero chuk-chuk, swipe pounce ulit. And it should be the Nidalee winning that trade. At bago tayo pumasok sa number 1 play, iimbitahan ko kayo like, follow and subscribe ang mascot ng Rumble Royale, si Susie Soar. She does weekly vlogs and nag-stream rin siya ng kanyang games with the community. Support her at facebook.com/SusieSoar and twitch.tv/SusieSoar. Subscribe at her YouTube channel too. For the number 1 play, we have a challenger player mula sa Mandaluyong City. Dahil pa rin niya on this Cassiopeia na na-zone out ng Jax. Makikita niyo dito na after mamatay ng Lee Sin, napamali rin itong ating Tryndamere. He will surely die into the hands of the enemy red team as they go for the push on this inhibitor turret. Siyempre, habang pinupus nila ito, susunod na rin yung inhibitor at hindi makakalapit basta-basta sila Cassiopeia si Kugmao, lalo na't wala rin silang frontline. Nonetheless, in the blink of an eye, we could see a flash to a 5-man Cassiopeia ultimate that would allow for the Kugmao to take the free hit and would complete the defense for the game. Nicely done by Ryan Farina. Now, let's check that satisfying ultimation in slow motion. And that is our 8-week summoners. Maraming salamat sa lahat ng mga nag-submit ng kanina nilang top plays at sana'y patuloy lang ay mag-submit at manood. Remember na mapipiling top 1 play ay mananalo ng 1,000 pesos. At kung gusto nyo rin manalo ng 200 RP, share this video publicly and tag 3 of your League of Legends friends. GG easy! So make your nanay proud at pumunta sa www.rumbleroyale.gg/topplays for more details kung paano sumali. Don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe to Rumble Royale for more gaming news, content, and updates. At kita-kita ulit tayo sa Monday next week for another episode of Tons of Damage, League of Legends Pinoy Top Plays. Make your nanay proud, reign supreme!